Om Sai Ram. SaiYugNetwork.com is a team of dedicated devotees of Lord Sai Baba who has come forward to make this Kali Yuga as Sai Yug. They have various network of blogs wherein recent experiences of devotees, history translations, spiritual ventures, divine discourses on Lord Sai Baba are shared and reached to masses around the globe. From 11 years, the service is being done via blogs and social media. Now they have entered this world of YouTube videos, especially for those who are unable to read write-ups shared. One can listen to experiences, translated stories, prayers, ventures, original bhajans, poems, quotes with beautiful pictures of Lord Sai Baba. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon to get notification of our latest videos. Also like, share and comment to increase our encouragement. Devotedly presented by Sai Yug Network team.
Om Sai Ram. Today we are going to share an unbelievable miracles of Sai Baba and how the devotee's experience blog has changed her life. Here is the anonymous devotees from India says, Sai Ram Hetalji, I am very new to your site. Since I have started reading your blog just from a week ago, I never thought this soon I will share my experience. Please edit wherever necessary as I am new to this site. Please don't include my name and email ID. I believed in Sai Baba, but never had much attention towards him. I used to worship him as any other god. I had been going through rough path of life for so many years. I had dreams of Sai Baba, but never took it seriously. Since I have started reading experiences of devotees in this site, I understood how stupid I have been these years. When Sai Baba himself came in my dream, but I never understood him. Thanks to all the people who have posted in this site and to the creators who have seeded this faith in people like me. One dream which I can never forget is that when I saw Sai Baba in his own form in a saffron kafni. I remember in a dream that he was coming along with his devotees surrounding him and lots of devotees, where they're standing at both the sides to see him. Whereas I was there just looking at Baba. When from a long distance he waves his hands towards me to come close to him. Then he takes a cloth bag or some sort of cover from me and smiles and then he goes back. I don't know what was there in that bag. I never did understand the dream. As I said, I was not a big devotee of Sai Baba at that time. I just thought that God is with me and I was very happy at that time. I just want to tell how this blog has changed my life. I started reading this blog from 13th February 2013. I was so touched by Baba's grace towards all, I became addicted to this blog and Sai Baba as well. That I read it day and night without doing any other things. I came to know about Sri Sai Satcharitra from the devotee's experience and was dying to read it. So I downloaded it from a website as I don't know where to get the book. I started reading simply like any other book. When I finished 7th chapter, I couldn't continue further because of the usual girl's problem. I thought I will read after 4 days. Then again, when I started reading, I could not continue because of some interruption. Also, I have migraine problem because of which I was having problem to look at my laptop for long hours at that time. I read through the net that Sri Sai Satcharitra has to be read in a pure way. I understood why I couldn't read the book because I was doing it in a wrong way. Just yesterday, it's about 18th February 2013, I was telling Baba that I will read the book in proper way. Please forgive me for the mistakes I did. I then thought if I could get a book version, it would be very nice, as I can sit and read before Sai Baba. Then, thinking in this way, I was telling Sai Baba that where can I get the book, as I rarely go out and don't know where I can get it. I am sure soon I will get this book with your grace and will start reading. From 13th February 2013, every day of my life started and ended with reading this blog. But today, 19th February 2013, I couldn't read the blog as my dad was using my laptop. I was much upset and in the noon and went to sleep. Suddenly I got up and was very sad that I am not been able to read the devotee's experience today. That's when the miracle happened. Maybe Baba wanted me to post my own experience, which I am doing now. As soon as I got up from the sleep, I was just checking my books cupboard for no reason. I got the Bhagavad Gita book. I thought I should place it in the table where I keep the books. So I took it out, and when I went near the books table, I thought I should remove the last book from there and place this book there. When I took out the last book, to my biggest surprise, which I still can't believe, is that the book which I removed was Sri Sai Satcharitra. I was stunned for minutes. I don't know either anybody from my family know that such book is there in our home. My mom said, maybe when we went to Shirdi once in 2005 or 2006, at that time we would have brought it, but we never opened this book since these many years. The surprise is that we have shifted our house so many times these years, and I used to check the books often in this table, as there are only few books I have. I never noticed this book for nearly 8 years. From 2005 only the problems have started in my life. I was just thinking today that if I had seen this book at that time itself, it could have changed my life. But I've realized that, as Sai Baba says, we have to pay for our past karmas. He was quietly there watching over me and protecting me. And when time came and when I started to believe in him, he is showing his blessings on me by giving me the book to read. One more thing, as I mentioned at that time, this 1 week I have had so many experiences, as I saw Sai Baba in my dream in a dark background with white dress. I was first scared, but to my surprise I saw his original photo, which was taken 1906 in net, and I realized that I saw the same and again yesterday, which is 18th February 2013, in the noon, I saw Sai Baba in the dreams also. I saw a wooden bed-like thing in which I saw mud covered with flowers and so many people surrounding it. I could remember that it was not from what we see in these days, right from the people to the wooden bed-like things. Which I saw, I was thinking about this one. I got up and looked at Sai Baba's statue and said, I don't understand, Baba. Then, while I was reading this blog, something struck my head. As I thought, whether it was Baba's Mahasamadhi, which I saw in dreams. Suddenly my hands went to see the site, where there was Baba's original Mahasamadhi photo. I was dumbstruck, as what I saw in dreams matched the photo. I have attached the photo, which I believe I saw in my dream. I never did know that there could be original pictures of Sai Baba, until I saw both in dreams. Lots of thanks to Sai Baba. I have been struggling with life even after passing degree with good grades. I couldn't get job as something goes wrong every time. I attend the interview and get selected, but because of some reasons I couldn't get the job. I felt that I have become dependable on all and was feeling very painful for more than 1.5 years. When suddenly I read some lines from Sri Sai Satcharitra, how Sai Baba used to beg for food from people of Shirdi, I realized that Baba is conveying something towards me. I understood Sai Baba knows what is better to whom he will help when it's the correct time. I feel if Baba can be so kind towards a person like me who doesn't deserve, who never gave attention towards him and is showering his presence every time, I feel alone, how much are those souls blessed who worship him for so many years. Thanks to all because of you. Because of you, all my life has changed and I realize that Baba's blessing towards me. With Baba's blessings, I am going to start reading Sri Sai Satcharitra. One thing I realized is that Sai Baba hears all our pains, even when we don't tell him. He knows the right thing for us and will never leave us alone. I wanted to share all this with you all because I know none other than the devotees of Sai Baba could understand this happiness. Believe in Sai Baba. We never know what unbelievable miracle he will do with us. Om Shri Sai Jai Jai Sai.
Ananta koti brahmana nayaka raja adhiraja yogi raja para brahma Shri Sachidananda Sadguru Sai Nath Maharaj ki jai.
Sai Baba ki
jai. Please visit our blog video.saiyugnetwork.com. For experiences, please visit ShirdiSaiBabaExperiences.org. For stories, please visit ShirdiSaiBabaStories.org. For bhajans, please visit ShirdiSaiBabaBhajans.com. For our Hindi blog, please visit HindiBlog.SaiYugNetwork.com. For submitting your experiences or prayers, please visit Submit.SaiYugNetwork.com. For more details, please visit our website saiyugnetwork.com. Please check, we have shared all links in comment sections here as well.